إله إلا أنت لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. And the companion asked Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام this dua especially to Prophet Yunus said no. The everyone if you make dua this same dua Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take care about you. If you have any stress, any anxiety, say لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. One brother said to me yesterday, والله I'm laughing. He said, if he says dua, one is good. He said, second, they cancel first one. He said, mashallah. What is the information? I said, from Facebook. Okay, we don't believe Facebook, okay? We believe in Allah, we believe Prophet Muhammad, عليه الصلاة والسلام. Don't listen to anyone, any information, I said, bah, bah, bah. No, don't believe it. Okay, any, you have proof? Imagine Ibn Umar radiallahu anhuma, one day he discussed with a companion. And Ibn Umar said, Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so and so. And another one said, Umar said, Abu Bakr said, I said to you, Prophet Muhammad said, and you said, Abu Bakr and Umar, Wallahi, lan ukallimaka abada. By Allah, I'll not talk with you again. Okay? Religion, what does it mean religion? Allah and the Prophet Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. After that, we want to see what the companion said. Okay, but again, it was the best dua from Quran. The best dua, I want everyone to tonight, inshallah, repeat it. La ilaha illa ant. Subhanak. Inni kuntu min al-zalimin. Allah. Now, what's the difference between you and the Prophet Yunus alayhi salam? Prophet Yunus alayhi salam, he says his dua when he wears. When his the stomach of the whale, okay, acid come to his body. Imagine, and has been, but he said from his heart, his mind, and his lips, directly Allah Subhanahu wa Taala accepted. But unfortunately, majority of us only said by his lips. But included, you said only on your lips. Continue your lips until your heart moving with your dua, because we have hadith. Our Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام said, إن الله لا يقبل دعوة من قلب ساهن. If you make dua and your heart another way, only make dua by your lips is not accepted. Prayer, only your body and your lips, prayer is not accepted. Why? Why your prayer is not accepted if only your body? Because Allah سبحانه وتعالى said in Quran, قد أفلح المؤمنون الذين هم في صلاتهم خاشعون. You must focus in your salah. And if you want to focus in salah, you must decide, I want to focus now. I have mujahada, I want to struggle until we come close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام said, يصلي أحدكم ولا تكتب له من صلاته إلا ربعها. Some of you, imagine, he talked with a companion. Imagine عليه الصلاة والسلام said, some of you pray with me, and only Allah accept 1/4 or 1/5 until he said 1/10. Imagine the companion pray behind Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, salah was how much accepted? 1/10. Who said that? Our Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. What's the difference? خشوع. Are you focusing when you pray or not? Okay. Some people, when you say Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, shaitan taken away. Bring your mind again. Struggle with shaitan. And we have another hadith, you must spit 3 times on the left side, because A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitanir Rajeem. Allah created special shaitan's name, Al-Khanzab, come in prayer. Why we say this tawu? Don't leave any gaps between your brothers. Because Prophet Muhammad said, Khanzab, come to you, take your mind away. And as a Muslims, وَالَّذِينَ جَاهَدُوا فِينَا لَنَهْدِيَنَّهُمْ سُبُلَنَا وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَمَعَ الْمُحْسِنِينَ لَمَعَ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give all of us al-khushu' fi salah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all of us, when you mention Allah, His name, His istighfar, mention Allah by your tongue, your mind, and your heart. Jazakum Allah khair.